you got to get a stop heading into halftime.
Here's Melo Trimble with the crossover. No good. Diamond Stone looking for the loose ball. That's a shot clock violation if it didn't hit the rim. And now players have to be separated. Charlie Thomas with words for Diamond Stone. I think Charlie Thomas took exception to Diamond Stone basically tackling Vitto Brown out of bounds, but... Oh, and a little shot to the head of Vitto Brown. That might be something they take a look at the monitor.